We are covering breaking news. A huge marijuana bust at a Sheboygan factory. A tight-lipped drug investigation is currently underway inside the Toro plant.
That plant is inside the town of Plymouth, and that is where 12 News' Jason Newton talked to employees about what happened.
Confirmation tonight of a drug investigation inside of this Plymouth Toro plant, and speaking to workers on the inside, they're saying that the amount found was significant. According to a news release, Plymouth police officers were called to this Toro plant at around 10:30 this morning for what they call a suspicious incident. That became a drug investigation. Family of one worker stopped to describe what they've heard involving investigators looking at a shipment into the plant.
They had like a row, you know how pallets have, the rows of boxes?
Yeah.
The top row of boxes was the handles. Okay. And underneath that, all those boxes were full of.
Okay.
That's what I've heard.
So far, no arrests or charges. Police will only say that it is very early in this investigation.
It came from the plant itself. Somebody at the plant with some authority called us. It was concerned. And our officers responded. Took a look at what was going on, and a drug investigation ensued from there. And unfortunately, above and beyond that, I can't make any further comments.
Law enforcement saying their investigation is ongoing. In fact, they're using a specialized drug unit to take a look at what's been found here. The DEA also saying that they're sending agents as well. In Plymouth, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.